Counsel, you got 10 minutes. Tick.
Tick. What the hell are you on?
I don't know what you mean.
Don't lie to me, Candy. You're taking something. What is it?
Xerox. It helps with my nerves.
You need to understand something. That kind of carnage. Prosecution aims to depict you as inhuman. You looking like a zombie plays right into their hands.
Do not get cross with me.
Do not get cross.
It's the newspapers that are calling me a zombie. And a monster, and they all want me to break down and act like one, don't they? They would all just be so thrilled if I jumped up and down and screamed. I will not be giving them that satisfaction.
If you look shut down and robotic, you go to jail.
No, I have to hold it together. Otherwise.
No more Sarex, Candy. The jury needs to see you as human, vulnerable. They won't find in your favor unless they want to. You need to cry. Unfeeling buys you prison.
I thought you weren't gonna talk to me once the trial started.
Last thing I'm gonna say.
Cool story.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so Marvel Future Fight just hit its 8-year anniversary, and the game's new update is wild. They're throwing a homecoming party for both current players and new agents, with new events and massive rewards. If you're not familiar with Marvel Future Fight, let me tell you what I like about the game. The MCU-inspired costumes in-game are top tier. They basically release new MCU looks as the movies and TV shows are coming out. And these are some of my favorites. The Scarlet Witch and White Vision from Marvel Studios' WandaVision. Defender Strange from Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. The integrated suit from Spider-Man No Way Home, and this latest edition from Marvel Studios' Ant-Man and the Wasp: Quantumania. If you're an MCU fan, you have to check out Marvel Future Fight. So download Marvel Future Fight, play as some of your favorite heroes, and let me know how you're liking the game in the comments down below.
Hey, Jess, have you seen my bathrobe anywhere?
Welcome to the Midnight Mission. How can I help?
Dude, no, keep the lights off.
What are you doing?
I'm protecting those who travel at night.
Oh, well, this explains a lot. You've been reading Moon Knight on Marvel Unlimited.
Well, yeah, I can read comics anywhere I am on my phone or tablet for a monthly fee, which is great when I'm on the go and serving my duty as the Fist of Khonshu.
You are not the Fist of Khonshu.
Just go with it, okay? Plus, I got my first month free using that FPP2023 promo code, and I can read so many Moon Knight comics.
Issues 1 through 6 have really influenced you a lot this week, haven't they?
Yes. Now, how can I help?
Well, I was looking for my bathrobe, but that mystery has been solved, so why don't you come help me set up for the next Marvel Unlimited comic book club?
The Instagram live one? That's not till this Sunday at 1:30.
You owe me for taking my bathrobe without asking.
Okay. This is my territory. This is my mission. I am-
Jess? Well, just let's go, please.
I wasn't even done with my monologue.
Hi, folks, hey. Japan. I am Elizabeth Olsen, and I am here with Gucci. At Seoul, South Korea, at the palace. It's just beautiful tonight.
It's probably just a case of the Mondays. Am I right?
Marcy was my grandmother's name.
We're just making this up as we go. Ultron can't tell the difference between saving the world and destroying it. I can't control their fear, only my own.
That's too high a price.
I'm not a monster, Steven. I'm a mother.
Would you be interested in having an affair?
Hey, parents. The new Marvel HQ app, published by StoryToys, is out now. We've got activities. Videos. Books. Comics, and more cool stuff, featuring characters from the Marvel Universe. Download it now from your favorite app store.